terrible news. A Rogers man is behind bars, accused of raping a 12-year-old girl. You're looking at 32-year-old Sergio Alejandro Martinez Santa Cruz. He was arrested for 8 counts of rape and 2 counts of sexual assault. According to a report, his victim says the abuse has been happening for a couple of years. In a hotline call, the victim also says she was molested by 3 different people. Martinez Santa Cruz is being held on a $100,000 bond in the Benton County Jail.